free today to beat Bannister for a third birdie of the day and a second in succession here on the 8th. Tyrrell Hatton's run of three birdies comes to an abrupt end. He has bogeyed the third.